End of the fishing lockdown, and it is a beautiful morning here on the KwaZulu-Natal North Coast. We have 20 to 30 guys out here on a pretty remote spot that's usually very quiet. Water is crystal clear, 23 degrees. Got a mackerel and a red eye out. And there's a beautiful sunrise coming out over the horizon. There's a few bait fish jumping here and there. Man, I think it is going to be a fantastic morning. Definitely will be a few fish coming out here today. Oh, it feels so good just to be out. It has got a rather nip in there. Bit of a change from pre-lockdown fishing. It has been 2 months. Just waiting for one of these rods to bend and put a line off my reel. There we go. When in doubt, put two gaps in. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone. And another one gone. Another one bites the dust. Hey. The squids are pricey. They work.